What is up, everybody? Today we're playing a game called Evade. I have actually played this game and it's incredible. It's fun. I don't know where all my items are, but like I've played this. So I have skill that doesn't exist. I haven't seen. That skull means someone has been down, for information. Oh my god. It's been a while. In a half minute. Okay, can you see? Wait, why am I wearing this? Oh, now I need to run over this. I don't know why I'm wearing this. I can also do this. Before I work, I got my bag. This is scaring me because I might die. Oh, but thank you. I appreciate it. A whole Whee! Run. No. You're supposed to save that person, not me. You got this. Was just used on Xbox. Really fast. That's what I'm saying. Whatever I'm saying. Cooler. Oh, come on. I just popped in my cola. Are you kidding me? Yeah, where we are right now, this is where people will make bases and stuff. Leave the library. Oh. Yippee! We survived! Okay. Round begins in 30 seconds. No, not desert bus. The desert bus is impossible. No. Lower the volume a bit. Just raise it up a little. There we go. Oh, we're doing Scorching Desert. This one is a hard map because like it's so teeny tiny. So what my plan is, run to the corner. Okay. Quick. It's popping a cola. And now we crash and hide. Oh, that's not the moon. That's a good thing I'm in the moon. What is that? What is that? What is that? We're taking a nap. I'm running onto my base, please. I wouldn't like that. And now I can't crouch.
Right, this is a problem for me. And how is it? I'm so confused.
You know, we're just gonna chill here. So, do I have any guns? No. Do I just stay here? Yes, I do. Yeah, actually. I see Megamind. A new movie came out, but I wasn't able to watch it. One thing I do not like is I'm not able to crouch. That's annoying. Incredibly annoying. Don't shoot, guys. Okay, now I can. Oh, that's really not good, man.
Run!
Oh, well, that's fine. That's what I get for camping, I guess.
No, no.
Let's remove that armor. I don't like it. Equipment. Take this off. Cosmetics. Trooper. None. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Blue faded cape. Yeah, we're gonna go for blue. Item shop. Item piece. Let's equip. No. Okay. Oh god. I'm gonna be a friend, and I'm gonna go all the way to the other side. Run! Run! Don't tell me they're chasing me. Gonna be chilling over here. Hopefully they don't find me. In the meantime, we're gonna do the Minecraft dance. Okay, quick question, guys. Do you guys want me to make more Minecraft after survival series episodes? There's a guy right here. Let's just scratch. So far, they so far haven't found me. They definitely,
Your final test. I'm Mr. Beast. When you said yes, I never missed a beat. You had to come.
Oh, man. Wow. Ah, damn. Hello, Mr. Beast. Oh. I'm going to go to the next one.
so kind of this one's impossible on this map. Like, Angry Munchie or whatever it is so hard on this map. It's unbelievable. Well, I see someone. Come on. Please. Help. Thank you. He's right there. different map by any chance? No. The easy one is so tiny. Like, guys, I'm not joking. The easy one is so tiny. The easy one is hard because it's like so abnormally tiny, small. There just is. So what radio does is, if the monster is near, it will make a beeping noise. If it's far, it's gonna be loud. So the closer the monster is or thingy is, the louder the beep will get. If it's like really fast and loud, that means the monster is near you. And you've gotta run. I think it's this way. Anywhere but this one. Yeah. Can I open this?
I cannot. Hey, you want to nope, no skin. Oh no, it's this one. Now I'm switching for this one. There's somewhere here. Buying it in the library. Thank you so much. Thank you. Appreciate it. Here we go. This paper, baby. This is my secret. It's in my base. Like, my cousin showed me this. And it's like, bro, like, they can't get you. It's like that good. Okay. Sorry for that. It's this way, yes. We're going the right way. Okay, we just gotta be careful not to fall in. Well, that will just destroy the entire thing we're doing. Is it not on? This is the spot. Wait. Yeah, I found it. Because you're not supposed to be here. They'll never know. What's whistle? This is like that one spot that I cannot get. It's falling down my back. It's so bad right now.
Yippee!
Wait. Yes. Yes. That person. Why would you do that? I guess I did get down, so I guess next chance I will die. Okay, so it's this way. Okay, well, you can also look over here if you want to. I'll come on down there. But actually, I can tell you guys when things get serious. 360. Guys, I fell out of where I was, and I almost got caught by Squidward. I'm not joking. Squidward. But, luckily, I remember the data. It totally didn't take me 5 years to get here. To get back here. It took me a while to get back here, okay. But I'm back. So that's nice. So, I think this would be a great way to end the video. So, I'll see you all tomorrow. And have a great day. Hey. Peace.